Hello, today I would like to invite you to join me and paint 5 quick portraits in acrylics in just half an hour. I was recently really inspired by a video published by Glenn Kurtz, a video that was recorded by his grandfather right before the Second World War happened, and it's a video from my hometown, from Naphthol, in Poland. And these are just some clips and shots of Jewish people who used to live in that town. So the video is very inspirational to me, and I really encourage you to watch it. Or you could choose your own ancestors or important people in your life and print out their pictures as your reference photos and use them to paint these quick portraits one way or another. This is a great loosening up exercise, and I am doing this because I am preparing to paint the portraits of the women from these 3 minutes in Poland video and make it into a bigger series. But before I do that, I like to, you know, exercise and just understand the light and the expressions and the emotions on their faces. So I took some screenshots of the video and I printed them out. And that's what I'll be doing. So just half an hour. It's a time limit that maybe seems a little bit, you know, rigid, but it isn't. I find it personally really encouraging. Really, it helps me loosen up when I know I can't put too much attention into every detail. You know, I don't have the option of overworking it because I only have 30 minutes for all 5 portraits. So grab some acrylics or watercolors, if that's your medium, print out some reference pictures, and let's do it together. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.